The speech pathology and audiology major is a combination of audiology major and speech language pathology, training future speech pathologists and audiologists. It's been amazing. I do research, I'm in a lab, and it's just been great. Like, the faculty are really helpful and hands-on. They provide a lot of resources for all the research and everything that you're gonna need.
The professors here are so much fun. I love each and every one of my professors, actually. The ones here, they care so much. I have one teacher, she cares so much about all of her students, and you can just come to her with like any of your problems, and she just makes me feel welcome here. Every single one of the professors here make you feel like you're here and wanted here and needed here in this university.
Part of my program, I have to do 25 observational hours, and so since the speech and hearing clinic is an active clinic, I get to observe people being treated there. So I get to see what I would be doing in the future, which is really cool, but then I also get to see the concepts that I'm learning in classes being applied by someone who is a little bit ahead of me, you know? So it's really interesting to see how the stuff that I'm learning will be put to use in the future.
One of my favorite parts of the program is just how hands-on all the classes are. You really get an idea ahead of time as to how it is that the possibility of working in that sort of environment is, whether it be in a clinic, working with different clients and students. We're already working on how to administer different tests. We're already learning on how to write reports. We're already learning on how to do like case histories. Like, it's super hands-on and you feel prepared to go on to grad school.
The speech pathology program actually has a combined program, and specifically for undergraduate students looking into going into the speech language pathology route. And you can start a semester early, so it'd be your second semester of your senior year, and you'd start taking grad classes and you'd pay undergraduate tuition. You get to keep all your undergrad scholarships.
We all have this one passion for speech pathology and audiology and just communication disorders as a whole. And we all come for one specific goal, to kind of better ourselves and the lives of other people.